So I am here with?
Elder Penny McConnell from Victory and Praise Church, Stockton.
Chris Cannon, part of Faith in the Valley.
I am with SAC Act.
I've already got a list of people I want to call, a list of people that I got to build relationships with.
You know, for me, it's a sense of gratitude, if I'm honest, because I feel like I'm in touch.
Right, I'm blessed to have been able to come out here this week. So when I get back home, I want to teach it to everybody, my colleagues, my friends.
Ooh, a lot of great nuggets. The number one thing that I learned was the true, authentic power of storytelling.
Build that confidence, understand the power you have, so that you are able to organize large amounts of people to help pass this policy to better the community.
And I can take it back and apply it in my role, so I'm excited about that.
The philosophy behind organizing, how to do it, why to do it, how to be effective at doing it.
I learned how to effectively organize people.
So I'm getting an opportunity to kind of connect with everyone, all the leaders, and get some knowledge for my role when I go back to Sacramento.
Because I've already got a list of people I want to call. So just be prepared for me to start bugging you, right? You know?